Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Basque Country for the Grand Départ this Tour de France 2023. Very demanding with its 3,300 metres of climbing, this stage should crown one of the aces in the peloton. We'll have the privilege of putting on the first yellow jersey of this tour.
Come on, guys. We're on our way for 3 weeks of racing. We get started with a stage for punches. You'll have to be among the first over the top of the last climb if you want to claim victory today and take the yellow jersey. Have a good stage.
Vamos, chicos, ánimo. Un poco más, venga. Eso es, chavales. Vamos, chicos, muy bien. Vamos, chicos. Muy bueno. Que ya lo tenéis. Eso es, chavales.
Venga, apretad un poco más.
Vamos, chicos. Vamos, chicos.
Apretad un poco más.
Attempt at a breakaway.
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
¡Eso es, chavales! ¡Arriba, chavales!
¡Venga, chavales!
¡Vamos, chicos, ánimo!
¡Venga, apretad un poco
venga,
más!
¡Venga, chavales!
Un poco más. ¡Venga, apretad un poco
más! ¡Muy bueno,
vamos,
sí, señor!
¡Son los mejores!
¡Venga, dale, vamos, dale, chicos!
¡Arriba, dale ahí! ¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
¡Vamos, venga, doble ahí!
There are going to be loads of short climbs today, typical of the Basque Country. It's going to be exhausting, guys, so you'll have to try and keep a maximum of freshness for the final stretch. Place his teammates at the front to ride you down because you're a potential danger for the stage victory. Just tuck yourself in where you are.
Vamos, chicos, muy bien.
Vamos, campeones.
Venga, chavales.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. Both puncher and rouleur, he can rely on his pace if he reaches the finish in a small group.
This stage must be a part of his objectives, because his teammates are already managing the time gap.
His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out. Here we go for the Côte de Lauquis. There's one point up for grabs in the best climber classification. Time gap. Stabilized. Counter-attack. 1.5 minutes for the breakaway. It might just work.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. Riders are already being dropped at the back of the peloton. It won't be a great day for them.
Counter-attack.
Así sois los mejores. Vamos, chicos.
Un poco más. Vamos, chavales. Muy bueno, sí, señor.
Ánimo, ánimo, chavales.
The gap is decreasing. The peloton has not given up.
Yeah.
Venga, apretad un poco más.
The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves. Attack!
Place his teammates at the front to ride you down because you're a potential danger for the stage victory. Just tuck yourself in where you are.
Breakaway over. Attack in the peloton. Seconds lead.
Venga, chavales. Muy bueno, sí, señor.
Muy bien.
Vamos, chicos.
Que ya lo tenéis.
Dale ahí.
Bueno, sí, señor. Venga, dale, dale, dale.
Venga, dale.
Triple cyclocross world champion, the Belgian Wout van Aert is also able to excel anywhere on the road. We've already seen him win individual time trials, as well as stages that finish in a mass sprint, not to mention his good performances in the Flanders Classics.
You're 1 minute 30 ahead of the peloton. It's looking good. I can't see them letting you get away. You might as well sit up.
He's after the points classification. With no less than 7 Grand Tours to his name, we can say that Chris Froome has left his mark on the history of cycling. Although he hasn't been able to regain his best level since his serious fall in 2018, he's transformed himself into the role of experienced teammate inside the Israel Startup Nation team.
Arriba, chavales!
Arriba, chavales! Muy bien, muy bien!
Vamos,
aguanta. Eso es. Vamos un poco más, ya lo tiene.
Sí, señor, venga.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
The men at the front will soon be attacking the second classified climb of the stage. There are 2 and 1 points up for grabs for the polka dot jersey.
He's asked his teammates to try and catch you. I reckon that they're wary of you for the stage victory. You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit. Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway.
Vamos, chicos, ánimo.
Eso es, chavales. Venga, apretad un poco más.
¡Sí se hace!
¡Vamos un poco más!
¡Vamos!
¡Vamos, vamos!
¡Venga, dale, dale, dale!
¡Venga, dale!
¡Ahí, ahí, ya es tuyo!
¡Ánimo, vamos ahí!
¡Vamos, campeón!
¡Ahí, ahí, ya es tuyo!
¡Venga, ánimo!
You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
Un poco más, ya lo tienes.
Sí, señor. poco más, ya la tiene.
Continúa.
The race has reached the feed zone. Time for the riders to pick up the nutrients they require until the end of the stage. The front of the race is now passing through Guernica, a town brought to prominence by Picasso's painting that denounced the 1937 bombing during the Spanish Civil War. The riders will be back here in about 30 kilometers to contest the intermediate sprint. A competitor to keep a close eye on when he's at the front of the race on mountain stages, the Spanish rider Peyo Bilbao is a very, very good climber. He may aim for a place in the overall standings, but his manager could ask him to devote himself to the other team leader if his own performance is below expectation.
The peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you.
Avanzar un poco más. ¡Vamos, campeones!
¡Vamos, campeones!
¡Vamos, vamos!
¡Venga, dadle ahí! ¡Muy buenos! ¡Sí, señor! ¡Sois muy buenos!
¡Muy bien, muy bien!
¡Sí, sois los mejores! ¡Arriba, chavales!
¡Venga, apretad un poco más! ¡Eso es, chavales!
Mejores. ¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Ánimo!
¡Venga, ahí, ya lo tenéis! ¡Dadle ahí!
¡Dadle ahí! ¡Venga, apretad un poco más! ¡Muy bien, muy bien!
¡Que no se
¡Venga, chavales!
¡Muy bueno, sí, señor!
¡Arriba, chavales!
¡Bueno, sí, señor! ¡Eso es, chavales!
¡Campeones!
¡Venga, chavales!
¡Arriba, chavales! ¡Venga, apretad un poco! ¡Ánimo, ánimo! ¡Vamos, chicos!
¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
¡Arriba, chavales!
¡Así, son los mejores! ¡Muy bien, muy bien!
¡Arriba, chavales! ¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
¡Venga, apretad un poco más! ¡Un poco más, venga! ¡Dadle ahí!
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
¡Vamos, chicos!
¡Arriba, chavales!
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
¡Así, son los mejores!
¡Chicos, muy bien! ¡Eso es, chavales! ¡Muy buenos! ¡Sí, señor! ¡Sois muy buenos!
The peloton is 1 minute away.
He's got his team riding because he's a favorite for the stage. You should get rid of him.
¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Vamos,
campeones!
¡Sí, sois los mejores! ¡Venga, apretad un poco más!
¡Muy buenos! ¡Sí, señor! ¡Sois muy buenos!
¡Que ya lo tenéis!
¡Eso es, chavales! ¡Venga, chavales!
He's got his teammates riding because a rider who's dangerous for the stage victory has broken away.
¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Ánimo! ¡Vamos, chicos!
¡Ánimo, ánimo!
Ahí, que ya lo
¡un poco
tenéis.
Más, venga! ¡Vamos,
campeón! ¡Vamos, chicos!
¡Un poco más, venga!
You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Muy bien!
You have 30 seconds on the peloton. He's got his teammates riding because he's a danger to the overall standings. He's been dropped. The stage is too much for him. You're approaching the intermediate sprint.
There are 50 kilometers left to go, and there are still 3 climbs on the menu. The teams who are favourite for stage victory should gradually up the pace in order to tire their opponents. The race leaders are at the base of the Côte de Morgue. Again, there will be 2 points and 1 point to be scored towards the best climber classification.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit.
Vamos, tenéis! ¡Un poco más, venga!
¡Chicos, ánimo!
He's got his teammates riding because he's a danger to the overall standings.
¡Vamos, chicos! ¡Muy bien! ¡Muy buenos!
¡Vamos, campeones! ¡Muy buenos, sí, señor!
¡Muy buenos! ¡Sí, señor! ¡Sois muy buenos!
¡Vamos,
chicos! ¡Muy bien! ¡Viva, chavales!
¡Sí, son los mejores!
¡Venga, dale ahí!
¡Eso es, chavales!
¡Viva, chavales!
You were first over the top of the climb. That's good. The peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you.
The peloton is 1 minute away. Now it's the Alto del Bibero that's facing the riders. The longest ascent of the day, it will allow a maximum of 5 points to be scored at the summit and almost guarantee who will put on the polka dot jersey at the end of the stage. The slopes of the Alto del Bibero are conducive to attacks, but the summit is still quite far from the finishing line. That could calm the ardors of some who would prefer to wait until the last climb before showing themselves.
Vamos, campeones!
Animo, animo!
Sí,
son los mejores!
Arriba,
chavales!
Venga, chavales!
Venga, chavales! Animo, animo!
Venga,
dale ahí!
Vamos, vamos!
Sí, son los mejores!
We'll have to keep something in reserve if we want to get away in the final kilometers.
The peloton is 2 kilometers from the top of the climb.
Breakaway over.
Venga, apretad un poco más.
Así sois los mejores, chicos. Dame ahí, que ya lo tenéis.
Muy bien, muy bien.
Vamos, chicos, ánimo.
There are only 20 kilometers left before the outcome of this first stage is known. He's trying to get out. Watch out!
Got his team riding to set up a sprint finish. This is not the time to hang around at the back of the peloton. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
The man at the front is only a few kilometers from the Côte de Piquet, the final climb of the day. In addition to the mountains classification points, the Côte de Piquet will be the first chance on this tour to pocket bonus seconds for the general classification. 8, 5, and 2 seconds. And here's the final difficulty for the man at the front. Given his lead over his closest pursuers, nothing's decided, and anything can happen before the finish in Bilbao. He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out! Watch out, he's going on the attack. Only 5 kilometers left before the finishing line on this first stage of the Tour de France.
más ánimo.
Watch out, guys. Don't be caught off guard in the last 500 meters. It's wide and it climbs at 5%. You mustn't sprint too soon.
The red pennant is in sight for the men at the front. With this uphill finish, and unless you're really powerful, you mustn't launch the sprint too soon if you want to claim victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, applaud him loudly. Here is the winner of the inaugural stage of this Tour de France. Tadej Pogačar. Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France. He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the green jersey of this Tour de France. Wout van Aert. It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France. Wout van Aert. Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future. But for now, he can relish the moment. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the white jersey of this Tour de France. Tadej Pogačar. It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more.
This result is clearly not up to my expectations.